There! What's that? All right, now we're talking. Competition!
Eggman!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome everyone! I hope you're all ready for a show. We've got an exciting event just for you! Since you all seem so bored, I put together a little extra something to spice things up. I call it the X-World Grand Prix, a tournament to see who's the best of the best with extreme gear. Not just a race, but a special race to see who's the fastest. And these races are no holds barred. All contestants pay a simple entry fee of one Chaos Emerald, and the winner takes it all. So, let's see who among you dares to meet this challenge.
Eggman again! Just what is he up to this time?
And there's more! Before I forget, I'll present the current contestants. These players, they're hot. The best racers I can find.
Hey, that's... the X-World Grand Prix, huh? Let's do this!
The countdown has begun!
All right, bring it on!
Thank you.
Yeah, but what exactly is Eggman really after?
Ah, it can't be anything too important.
Hey, Sonic!
Huh? Amy? Don't tell me you've signed up too!
Of course, it really looks exciting and fun. Why wouldn't I join? And besides, this way, I'll be able to keep my eyes on you.
Ugh. Tails?
That mark.
Mark?
Uh-huh. I think it was on the boards of those guys we ran into in Future City. Babylon.
Babylon?
Yes. The mark of the Babylon Roads. A long time ago, there was a floating island known as Babylon Garden. Supposedly, robbers lived there. According to rumors, this legendary band, the Babylon Roads, were great thieves. Legend also says that the Babylon Roads incurred the wrath of the gods because of their crimes, and that the island was cast into the depths of the earth. After that, supposedly, the Babylonians were then scattered for all time, never to be found. But they say that the Babylon Rogues' treasure still remains on that island, waiting to be discovered. There are also rumors that the Babylon Rogues were extreme gear specialists.
Still, how can a plank like that just float?
That's easy to explain. According to the Kutta-Joukowsky lift theorem, the control surface flow is balanced by the inverse kinetics of the...
Stop! I get it, okay? It just floats, and that's good enough for me. Huh?
Sorry, but it's just too funny. Huh? That gear's unusual.
Customized it myself.
Well, I never imagined anyone would enter the race with such a piece of junk. Thanks, though. It was good for a laugh. See ya, Shorty.
Oh, that girl! Who does she think she is?
Yeah, how can she just walk in and diss Tails?
I know, and tinkering's all he's really good at, too.
The next race is about to begin. Please come to the gate, participants.
Thank you.
It's you!
I'll make sure to pay you back for this!
Ha! I let you get away last time, but definitely not today!
Why wait till later, you little punk? I'll pay you back tenfold now!
Ha! Sorry.
What are you doing, you clumsy fool? Was that supposed to be some kind of punch?
Nice try, buddy!
Sorry there. It wasn't my fault. If he hadn't jumped out of the way just now, I would have clobbered.
What?
The race is about to start. All participants, please get to your positions now.
The track, then. We'll settle this there.
Looking forward to it.
Techniques.
Not very impressive for someone of your reputation. checked you out, actually. Not bad. I admit you're pretty fast on your feet. But here, it's a whole different story when riding with extreme gear. You see, to be the fastest on the gear, you have to become one with the wind. Without wings, well, you might as well kiss the ground and go home.
Who does he think he is?
Well, I don't think he's all talk, you know. I better be on my toes during this competition.
I never imagined anyone would enter the race with such a piece of junk.
Sorry, Sonic. I just need to fine-tune a few things. Then your extreme gear will be at 100%.
Hey, Tails, you always do your best, so don't worry.
Yeah, but she has a point. She's a really brilliant mecha mechanic. Sonic, don't worry, I'll unlock the secret of the extreme gears for us.
All the racers are totally focused on the race.
Now speeding up.
time for the final event. And it's set here in Sand Ruins. The rules are still the same. Anything goes in this extreme race. Although it needs no further explanation, the first one to reach the goal will win this race. But remember, the prize will be won by the racer who's performed the best throughout this competition.
You're lucky you got this far. It obviously wasn't due to your skills. I won't lose now.
Get ready. It's time for the final race to begin.
Ah, the dirt suits you so well. Ugh. this is Babylon Garden.
Now I'll get the treasure of Babylon!
Knuckles, we gotta get Eggman! Thank you. even without wings. I can still fly. Right? Where are you, Eggman?
Look before you move.
Darn!
Now then, just be a good hedgehog and stay still.
Now! Can you catch the wind?
What? Where are you?
I'm here! What? I lost. So don't play games with me. I don't want your pity, nor do I need it.
Are you crazy? If they don't want it, then let's take it. Treasure is treasure.
I think it's time to leave now. Tails?
Yeah! Sonic!
Amy?
How could you dive into Eggman knowing I was there?
Well, Amy, I thought it'd be okay with you, and